What's a nice girl like you doing with the sun?
No, not suds. But, you know, blooms, flowers. The man scares me. I'm always looking around, half expecting to see him.
Let me tell you something, Miss Strickland. If you think this guy has to do something with Throckmorton's demise, I suggest you check with the police.
I have. They're no help.
If you think Brock left a safety deposit box marked and you're struggling, I suggest you check with the public administrator.
I have. Zilch. Any of this interest you? I couldn't pay very much. Everything I have is invested in my shop.
Well, usually I charge $100 a day, plus expenses, taxes, and all that. But if you pay cash, $25 and I'll buy my own lunch.
That seems fair. You'll let me know as soon as you have anything.
It's a promise. Say, why don't I take you across the street? It's a great Thai restaurant that serves great fettuccine. You want to tell me more about him?
Yes, I'd like that.
Florence, mind the storm. I'm doing lunch with a client.
Special, but I
practicing for a coronary?
You gotta keep it in shape.
What do you mean keep it in shape? You've never been in shape. What do you got for me?
Dr. Doyle! I'm only doing this payback for the time you tipped me off about the quality tofu. Imagine trying to pass off marshmallows on a damn skewer of genuine tofu.
Why? In the big orange.
Here's your final Dr. Martin Mayward case.
You roll up the dollar.
He's not someone you forget. Perhaps you can't give legitimate case work a bad name.
Let's dispense with the social chit-chat. Let's have it.
Dr. Martin Mayward went over the top of Sunset Plaza Drive. About 2 in the morning. Exhilarating speed.
How do you been drinking?
There was enough Dr. Pepper in his hemo blood with big old moose. Dark color non-impact.
Identification.
Teeth and sundry personal effects.
You should quiet. Give me a name.
Privileged information.
Give me a name!
Jane Doe.
All your clients are named Jane Doe.
Aren't you? Somebody named John Doe.
What's the angle?
Well, Jane Doe thinks she's out of the state.
Mayward didn't leave it well. He's fishing, Lieutenant.
But you don't have to make. How does Jane know she's flattering herself? Dr. Martin had many lady friends. Besides, who would remember if Dr. Martin didn't have a penny?
What? Got his pocket money from old lady Mayward?
Let me give you a bit of advice, though. Stay away from the Mayward's family. They're strange, but they got friends in high places. They don't like publicity.
I got friends in low places.
Ah! Lieutenant Moyer, what is it?
I'm back! I threw it out again!
It's all your fault!
I'm an innocent bystander. Marshmallow hair. And deep in my heart, I knew Detective Babs Loyal really liked me a lot. There's something about me that chicks dig. Either you got it, or you ain't. Most of the time, I got it. Except when I ate. Well, it was a dead end, cut and dry. Hate to break the news, Pandora, certainly. Mostly because I was only going to make 25 bucks off of the owner, and blown that, I'm fed a cheat. Well, went to Melrose Avenue and hit up the bucket of butts. Hey, Dom.
Why, Mr. Dollar, what is the price?
It's a checking. Bad news. There's nothing going except that vague feeling you have.
Then why did Throckmorton cancel out our dinner?
Maybe he wasn't hungry. Maybe he had another girlfriend.
Oh, I don't believe that. Isn't there anything you can suggest?
Nothing I bet on.
Who?
Well, we could have worked on my safety deposit theory.
Why don't we?
Well, because experience tells me we won't come up with anything.
What a letdown.
Throckmorton was mailed to the dead letter office, and he won't be returned for posts too.
Win some, you lose some, I guess.
You're one squirrel pet, I'm sure you are.
Oh, your trouble. Flowers are my one weakness. Share it.
I'm good at sharing weaknesses. See you around, Miss Sherryland.
See you around, lucky. Throckmorton just called.
You mean Mayward?
He said Pandora.
I mean Samantha.
He always called me Pandora. Are you following?
I'm trying to.
He said Samantha, I think.
You mean Pandora, right?
He said Pandora, you got to help me. Before I can get my thoughts together, he hung up. He sounded as if he were in terrible trouble.
Well, Miss Sugarland, looks like I'm back on the case.
It's Rice and Lucky.
Yeah?
Thanks, it's been a team.
Ordinarily, I kiss off the deal, but there's something about Pandora. I mean, Samantha. That intrigued me. Maybe this way she batted those soft baby doll eyes. Maybe it was just because I plainly needed a job. Well, I thought I'd go to the Mayward Mansion in Beverly Hills. Everybody said Mayward's were strictly Section 8 cases. But I wanted to see it for myself.
Mr. Nichol?
Dollar. I'm here about your kid, Throckmorton Mayward. I was hired here by Pandora Sugarland, alias Samantha Rice.
You
Find the kimono. She was my only hope. wife was number one on my hit parade. Yes, I make my way back to my office. Yes, I sleep on my desk.
Thank you.
death row.
It was like a great finale. You sitting on the edge of your unmade hot eyes beating, waiting for the governor's card. Big rush of chromatic music. We can get a star to sit. Maybe even John Travolta. You could be rich.
I could be dead.
Get out of
here.
You've got a serious attitude, Paul. Remember, lucky, I don't know what to say.
Look, Miss Wolf.
Call me Paul.
Paul? I'm innocent.
Don't say that, Lucky. I can't tell innocent. Who wants innocent? I'm sorry, Miss Wolf. Time's up. You know what, Carter, when you come to your senses, I'm in the book.
Yesterday I was a private eye doing my job, and today I'm a celebrity.
The public is interested in crime, especially murder. Especially when the victim is in society and runs around in a gorilla suit.
I didn't kill Throckmorton Mintworth.
He had the knife in your hand. He was stabbed in the back. That rules out suicide.
I was thinking that bop on the bean at the club comedy messed me up.
I know you can't be more anything, but not murder.
Thanks, Babs.
I'm going to tell you something. Bring my promise. Never tell anyone who told you. Understand?
I was never telling anyone who told me what you're going to tell me.
Lieutenant Mohair wrote up that report about the man buying the car crash. He knew it wasn't Rockford because the victim was wearing dentures.
Dentures?
The dentures melted in the crash. Don't you see? Rockford knew it had his own teeth. Every one of them.
Mohair's up to frame me. You gotta get some help. What am I here, Babs?
I'm sorry, Lucky. You forget. I'm still in L.A., Tom.
Oh, I can't do anything from the inside.
Oh my goodness gracious, Mr. Noir, I hate to see you behind bars!
That makes two of us.
There's something I should tell you about that girl in your office. It could be important.
Later, Florence. Gotta get out of here.
Oh, don't worry. We'll get you out, Mr. Dollar.
Fail and set half a million clams.
That's a lot of chowder. I baked you a pie.
A pie?
Earthquake debris suggested it.
Great.
Hold on, Lucky.
Actually, I'm thinking of changing my name to Unlucky.
We hope you like it.
That's a pie. Muffin long and thin, isn't it?
It's a rhubarb pie. Oh, tricks are the best trick.
What are you waiting for? Start filing. Up the alley and down the street. I knew the cops wouldn't think I was that stupid, but I wanted to check this out.
Where do we go?
I guess they find their shirt. Samantha Rice?
No.